In France at this hour, the Prime Minister says he's beefing up security forces with better weapons in the wake of that terror attack that took the lives of 20 people last week, including the gunman. Prime Minister says the government will spend some $490 million on counterterrorism over the next 3 years. French government plans to also go on a hiring spree for 2,600 new counterterrorism officers. A new measure would also make it easier for the government to tap phone lines.